CBD oil, that extract in the marijuana that claims to be the cure-all or at least relieve just about anything that ails you. In Orange Beach, there's only one store that specializes in the product. The city wants to make sure it is the only one for now.
We hope that in 90 days we would have enough information to create an ordinance that would protect the user, the seller, the city's image, and all involved.
That ordinance would stall any new businesses, allow the city to research and identify if what is being sold in those bottles is what it says it is.
Because there's no FDA approval, there's no real testing, we want to make sure that our ordinance requires testing if that bottle has no fraudulent makeup or something that might be bad.
How CBD is marketed and displayed would also be addressed.
We want to make sure that none of these shops open up with any type of drug paraphernalia or anything whatsoever glorifying the drug culture in our city. Now, if they want to do that somewhere else, that's fine. But in our city with a zero drug tolerance, we can't put up with that.